done.
Now, these ranches are just loaded with bulls, man. And even though Jock and I got screwed up, Carlo and Juan have spotted another elk over at the other ranch, and they're putting a move on.